He wants to have fellowship. He goes, I shed my blood. I went to Calvary so that we could have deep, intimate fellowship together at the Lord's table in the place of prayer and delight within your own heart. If we neglect that and do all the other things, we miss it all. This is the main thing.